My musical style is a hybrid of all that I've listened to and studied. And so I think we would just go, you know, classical music and the whole piano literature thereof. But I grew up listening to Jimi Hendrix and Cream and all the rock elements, early Led Zeppelin, and other luminaries such as Frank Sinatra, even though, you know, I wasn't a big fan at the age of 5 or 6, but that's what I was listening to. But then I really, about the age of 15, got into jazz, American improvised music, and that's been staying with me ever since. I see music as a kind of spirit. And so the best music that I play has nothing to do with what I might be thinking or contriving to put out there. The best moment is when I am no longer thinking and I have somewhat, you know, surrendered my normal routine mindset to want to just simply be at one with the spirit of music. It's always, I just let go and focus and almost let the music happen rather than trying to make it happen. Now, I don't always succeed, but I got a pretty good batting average. I'm playing with bassist Clyde Reed and drummer Kenton Loewen, and we're playing at Ironworks June 28, and our starting time is 9 p.m. So I think there's several groups on, of course, that evening, but that's our slated time, 9 p.m. So I'm very excited. I'm so happy that the festival is taking place this year in 2021. I have done a number of streaming projects, at some recordings also, but it's no substitute really for having that kind of engagement between audience performer where we both feed off each other. And so you never know what's going to happen. You actually never really know whether people are going to like it or not, but you just hope for the best, go for it, and you know, let the chips fall where they may.